always loved magic. Ever since I was a little boy, I loved magic. I remember going to the libraries and reading the books about the great magicians like Dante and his show Sim Solabim, or Thurston and his wonder show of the universe. Now Thurston, he used to travel around this great nation of ours with two railroad cars full of all kinds of illusions and entertain this great country. But back in those days, what you saw was what you got live on stage. Nowadays, when you watch television, you see a lot of editing, a lot of what we call switchcraft. I didn't say witchcraft. They only allow you to see what they want you to see. I'd like to take you back to the great days of magic where what you saw was what you got live on stage. Would you like to see that kind of magic? Well, sit back, relax, let me do the driving. You've seen magicians do these card tricks where they pull cards out of the air, right? You've seen them do that? I can do that, but I'm going to do it a little bit different here for you this evening. This evening, I'm going to do it while handcuffed. Check it out.